Yeah? What's the matter?
What do you think is the matter? Once again, I'll have to listen to Colonel's sarcasm tell me how I screwed up.
Struck out on the Philosopher's Stone again, huh? How am I supposed to keep funding this goose chase? Money doesn't grow on trees there, Chief. Ed, where'd you run off to? Oh, wait, there you are. I couldn't see you there beyond my paperwork, seeing as how you're so short and all.
I know. We're already here, so I might as well get the verbal abuse over with. Let's go, Hal.
Sir?
Dog, huh? I love dogs!
Really? You mean it?
Of course! Dogs embody loyalty. They follow their master's commands above all else. Be a jerk to them and they don't complain, and they never once beg for a paycheck! Trust me, Fury, they're the great servants of man! Loyal canine, how we salute thee!
Well, you're awfully manic today, sir. I figured that challenge would worry you some.
Come on, the Fuhrer knows it wouldn't be fair with me against the kid. That's a stupid question, Havoc. I say it because it's true. And when I'm Fuhrer, there'll be changes. That day! All female officers will be required to wear tiny miniskirts!
You're a miracle, Mustang! I'll follow you for the rest of my life!
Yes.
And now, without further distraction, we move directly to the day's main event! In the red corner, the Flame Alchemist and hero of the Eastern Rebellion! Colonel Roy Mustang, give it up!
You just want a promotion.
In the blue corner, the Full Metal Alchemist and living legend of the people! Let's hear it for Edward Elric!
What? Where? I can't see him.
Working gravestool is more like it.
Good luck, Beansprout.
Don't call me small! I'll break down your feet and stick them on your head!
Such a small target.
Who are you calling small?
If your opponent is of choleric temper, seek to irritate and never fall for an enemy's taunts.